I love my character because she would be very easy to judge and to write off, but actually, I think that she's someone who hasn't been dealt the best hand in life, but she's made things work for her. And she hasn't always necessarily done it in the kindest way or the cleverest way, but she's made things work and she's got what she needs, kind of by hook or by crook.